Hi, we are at the Belfry today with today's golfer testing the new Cobra King LTD driver. Quite a few nice little features in this golf club and quite a nice little story behind it as well. We have got what we call a spaceport on the bottom of the golf club. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about that in a moment, but before I do that, I'm going to hit a couple of shots, give you an idea of the appearance and the feel of the golf club, and then we're going to talk about that spaceport. So the golf club itself is completely black. The alignment aid on the top is just the Cobra logo, and that's in orange, and that really frames the golf ball quite nicely. Quite a tidy looking club and quite a neat looking club behind the golf ball. So let me hit a couple of shots and we'll see what we get. Now I'm guessing when you try this driver, the first thing you're going to notice, exactly as I did, was how good that driver feels. That one felt absolutely fantastic off the club face, and you'll probably notice the same. And it's all to do with this space port that they've got on the bottom. So what Cobra have done is they've got 16 grams of weight, and they've placed it around this sort of space port. So unlike some of the drivers on there, the actual weight is distributed over a greater sort of area on the golf club. And what that does is it pulls the center of gravity right down to the bottom of the golf club. It's one of the lowest center of gravities that Cobra have been able to produce in a driver. And what that really does is it enhances a couple of things. Feels fantastic. It enhances the golf club's MOI. MOI is basically the club's resistance to twisting. If you hit off center shots, we all do, you need a golf club which has got a high MOI. It's going to resist that twist, and you're going to find that even your bad shots will find the fairway. If a golf club has got a very low MOI, it's going to be very, very difficult to hit the fairway when you're not swinging at your best. This spaceport and the 16 grams of weight enables them to increase the MOI. It also gives much, much greater feel, Cobra say, to some of the previous drivers they've produced, and I would certainly have to agree with them based on the shots I've hit today. Feels really, really solid. I've hit a couple which haven't been quite in the middle, and really I don't seem to lose a lot of distance. I don't seem to lose a lot of feel. Distance wise, it's very, very good as well. That one there has gone total of 306. We're just measuring this with the Skytrak launch mod down here. So 306 for me, really, really good distance. Anything I generate over 300 yards, to me, that's a really, really long driver. So it's well worth a try. Feels good, looks good, performs well. Hopefully, everything you're going to look for in a driver. Just hit one more. Yeah, really, really good. Just a nicely packaged driver. As I said, looks really nice and tidy behind the golf ball. Feels very good, performs very well, quite forgiving. That's definitely going to be one on the I need to try list. Give this a go. I think you'll be impressed with the performance.